out to Cuddy's Couch TV. You're watching Wendy Raquel Robinson. Hey.
Hey, buddy.
I got the good stuff.
Oh, my God.
Put your hands on the car!
Put your hands on the car!
You think this is funny?
No, sir!
No, sir!
Something or someone hurt you before.
Find her! Look everywhere!
Talk to me.
What do you want to know?
Anything. Something about you.
I was nine when my parents were killed. In front of me.
Never forget where you came from.
Feel what I felt all these years. And now I'm gonna finish it.
Never forget where you came from.
Our mission has evolved in 2012 to empower women of color who are working and seeking to work in film, broadcast, and digital media.
We're live with Tracy Blackwell, one of the nominees today. Hi, Tracy. You look beautiful today. And how do you feel about being a recipient of the award tonight?
It's an honor. Yes. Being a part of this luncheon, being honored by this organization, an organization that is committed
related to empowering, inspiring, and moving forward with the careers of you know, women in media of all cultures. And it's just a phenomenal thing. So I'm just really happy to be here.
Thank you very much.
And I'm honored, and it's very exciting. It's very exciting. And to be in the midst of such incredible black women, you know, that look like me, that are doing the work and doing the work that I aspire to do on a, even a greater scale, I'm really honored to be in their company and their presence. Right. So I think it's going to be a fun day.
It is, and congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
A good time.
Okay, what's up? I'm sending a shout out to Cuddy's Couch TV. You're watching Wendy Raquel Robinson. Hey.
Lost touch with my soul. I had nowhere to turn. I had nowhere to go. Lost sight of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down and I tumbled, but I did not crumble. I got through all the pain. I didn't know my own strength, survived my darkest hour. My faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up, hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength. Oh. Found hope in my heart. I found the light to light my way out of the dark. Found all that I need here inside of me.
As the Atlanta Dream entered the 2011 season, they were hungry for more success. The team also had a new look with the addition of a former number one overall pick, Lindsey Harding.
Looking at a team from last year, we wanted to make sure that we tried to upgrade our point guard position. I think that adding Lindsey Harding to our lineup is going to be tremendous.
Harding drives in and scores.
This team is very easy to get along with. I mean, from the moment I walked in, everyone was so excited. They have great chemistry on and off the floor, so that's not an issue. But like I said, as a point guard, you want to come in and blend as easy as possible, and I feel that I'm doing that.
We are proud to present the Atlanta Sports Team of the Year.
And the winner is Atlanta Dream.
Yeah!
It means a lot to me. This is my first season in Atlanta. We have great owners, great coaches, and to get this recognition, it means a whole lot. So thank you very much. Thank you.
Cuddy Shaw, I am live from Cuddy's Couch. I am here at the 2012 Atlanta Sports Awards with the one and only Lindsey Harding from the Atlanta Dream. Lindsey, how do you feel tonight about being part of a special occasion such as this?
I mean, it's great. I'm really excited that our team, the Atlanta Dream, won the Team of the Year. It shows that the city's really recognizing us and what we're doing. And I think it's great that the city recognizes us.
So let me tell you what I heard about. Somebody said you were so beautiful and you were out and stuff, but during the season, they know not to talk to you because you were so focused on what you know. You are a totally different person during the season. Is that true?
I don't think during the season, I think on the court.
Right.
What
okay.
People think probably on the court. There are times I smile and have fun, but it's just my job. I'm serious. I take it seriously.
Thank you.
Who's gonna love me? Who's gonna need me? Who's gonna be the one to always lay by my knee? Who's gonna love me?